Waldo has joined the forces of Law and Order by organizing the I Spy Detective Agency. And already they've got a big case.
I want you chaps to find the lost Duchess of Datchet Hall.
Duchesses are our specialty.
They are.
But at that moment, a mysterious figure tossed a large bomb with a sputtering fuse right at the window of the truck.
Now, let's get out of here!
No, we mustn't panic. Let's remain calm.
But.
Now, the thing to do with bombs is to put them into a bucket of water, right?
Right you are, old bean.
Quick, Desmond, get a bucket.
Okay, Waldo. Let's see, now, where did I put that bucket?
Hurry, few more!
Let's see, is it in here? No, that's the ironing board.
We gotta put out the fuse. Couldn't we use something besides a bucket?
It really isn't correct, old boy.
Here's the bucket.
Now fill it with water.
Waldo, you know we don't have running water in the truck.
There's a little stream just down the hill.
Right.
You see, Hoppity, you've got to be calm about these things.
But that fuse is getting mighty short.
Here you are, Waldo.
Wait a minute. That bucket's empty.
I wonder why.
I think this is why.
No bottom.
Oh, my goodness. Now what?
Isn't that infuriating? Things like this never happened to James Bond.
Hey, I've got an idea.
Yes?
Why don't we just do this?
Hey, that's a good idea. Let's do that.
He's already done it, Egbert.
Oh, yeah.
Now, why would anybody want to toss a bomb into here?
Well, it certainly helped the plot.
And besides that...
But who did it?
Well, gentlemen, you certainly have a choice. These criminals are all after the missing Duchess. They were just trying to frighten you off the case.
They did a pretty good job, too.
Come on, Fillmore, be a man.
Actually, you know, I'm more of a bear.
All right, now tell us about the Duchess. How tall is she?
She's 12 feet tall.
12 feet tall?
Gee, that's twice as tall as Fillmore.
Then I'm big for my age.
Well, that reminds me. How old is she?
120.
Well, I'll say this. She'll certainly stand out in a crowd.
But while Waldo was taking notes, a short distance away, a mean-looking band of cutthroats and thugs were listening to the leader of their gang, Lime Juice Louie.
Well, it seems that Froggy Type and his friends are out to find the lost Duchess. All those in favor of chastising him say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
Why do you vote no, Muggsy?
On account I don't know what chastising means.
Well, chastising means... And this. Now, do you know what chastising means?
I think I get the general idea.
Now, let's see if I've got the picture. The Duchess is 12 feet tall, 120 years old, and was last seen wearing a hoop skirt and a powdered wig.
What was she doing in America, Mr. Badly Bent?
She was on loan from Great Britain.
What?
It's simple, Hoppity. We send them our old missiles, and they send us their old duchesses.
Oh.
So our boys set out to find the lost Duchess of Datchet Hall. First, they searched all the beauty parlors. They checked all the ladies' Turkish baths. They even kept track of all the bargain sales.
I tell you, I saw this hat first.
No, you didn't, dearie. I saw it first.
Ladies, I was wearing it when I came in.
You came out of this.
Well, Mr. Badly Bent, we tried anyway.
Gee, we should have been able to spot a 120-year-old lady who was 12 feet tall.
Yeah, with a hoop skirt and a powdered wig.
And don't forget the big gold frame.
What gold frame?
The frame around the picture.
Wait a minute. You mean the lost Duchess of Datchet Hall is a picture?
Well, she certainly is. And there she goes now. She's being spirited away by Lime Juice Louie and his gang.
Perhaps he's right. We'll find out next time in Portrait of a Thief, or Lime Juice Louie Gets Framed.